And we have a winner by split decision, 29-27. And the winner is, for the blue corner, Walter the Demolition Man Wheeler. Congratulations, Walt.
I want to apologize to the crowd. If it seemed like I was thinking them off, I'm sorry. Drew Nolan's a tough guy, very tough myself. Guess better man won today. Take nothing away from that game. He's coming and he's going to be 10 times stronger each and every play.
Congratulations.
I want to give a thanks to my cornerman Al Paley, Chris Seven. God damn, I got a fat lip, sorry for my language. Drew Nolan, you're a tough kid, keep at it. Mad respect, I love you and everybody that came to see me.
There he is, Walter Wheeler.